valuable those no maintenance guys are to coaches. They have enough to deal with. As Simon Benoit moves it up the boards, he had it cut off. That'll trickle back to Gibson. And with Gagne lurking, he elects to freeze the puck. He'll protect it and move it back. Capobianco fake the pass. He gave it to Dubois instead, and a risky play there. Lundestrom might have a break, but Sandberg hustling back. Lundestrom protects. Good skating by Sandberg to break it up. Grabbed side of the net by Jones, and Hellebuck maybe lost track of that momentarily. And it's Capobianco with an empty pass to Wheeler, who was brilliant on Sunday. Tied the game late, setting up the overtime win. Wheeler's shot off the stick. Here's a rebound. Goal post. Dubois right on the spot.
The corner diving to the crease area from Gustafson. A chance, and boy, oh boy, that's a look at an open net. Dubois looking skyward. And
a big smile on his face as the forecheck goes to work here. The pass to Tony Nato up front, dragging the puck to the crease was Gustafson. He couldn't seal the deal and kept this a scoreless game. Morrissey, great feed. Gagne is denied by Gibson, and he's been sharp here in the last minute.
And look at the rush here. A nice job from Lowry. So he dishes the puck into that second there behind him, and he keeps his route to the net. Goes to the net. The rebound is there. A nice job from Fialbi just to take the shot, and then they recover.
That'll take a bounce for Frank Vetrano. Strome can't follow up. Vetrano does. Third member of that line up there is Pavel Regenda. He's on it. He'll send it blindly. Troy Terry to the point. Fowler gives it back. Terry angles away from Wheeler. It's tipped back to the point. Fowler and Terry again. He's had the puck a lot of this period. Shoots it. Score! With a big crowd in front. On a delayed penalty, Terry takes the shot, he puts it in, and it's 1-0 Ducks.
Penalty, a 6-on-5, and just look at the traffic net run. Pionk battling, but three dark jerseys all in and around Hellebuck. And again, this is the Jets here chasing the game early. They have had time off, to be fair, so you lose a little bit of rhythm with 3 days in between games, and they certainly haven't hit their game plan. They've given a...
off target on purpose. Ducks get the puck. Back strand hangs on fire. Stumped by Hellebuck. Loose in front of the goal of Hellebuck.
And already they've been rewarded for it with their opening goal of this game. In the eyes of Hellebuck, he had no chance. Didn't see the first shot. And then look here again. Right off the top of the crease. Not one, not two, but three Ducks all around sniffing for a second chance. Good job from Hellebuck. Just a battle, and he makes the second save athletically. And
puck read well there by Tony Nato. Turning. Dominic Tony Nato head down toward the front of the goal. Gibson on his knees, rock solid, and stops the play.
Well, a good drive to the net from Tony Nato, and a couple chances here. It's something that stands out for me in a period where they weren't on the mark, and if you need somebody or a line to kind of get you back on track, Adam Lowry's line with Fialbi and Metalainen.
And it'll come back to Klingberg. He has 8 points this year. Just the one goal. Zegras still out there for Anaheim. Side of the net feed. Terry back. And pass! And Henrik denied there by Hellebuck. Great chance. Good stop by Connor Hellebuck. Benoit wants a freeze in the worst way. Now the fans come to the light. Here's Nate Schmidt. Stopped by Gibson. His best of the game. Schmidt with a blast. Good shift for Winnipeg. Here at Canada Life Center. Connor checked along the boards. Gagne, backhand pass down to the goal line. Stick lift Shankly. Here's Connor with a shot. He kicked it to his stick, and Gibson made the save.
Recovery from Kyle Connor, and they go, that was fun. Let's try it again. Two shots on net.
Skated into by Connor. Back for Dubois. His pass finding Morrissey. Here's Kyle Connor. Curls away. Side of the net feed. Dubois with a chance, and then he looked to bat it out of the air, and Connor scores! Gibson arguing right away. We'll see what happens. As it stands, Connor put it in.
Wondering if they'll challenge for goaltender interference. Just a nice little curl away from Connor. So a low stuff to the net. 1-2 chances, and then a nice job following his initial pass to the net from Kyle Connor. Great patience here, and look at the way that direct approach just going straight to the net. Two bodies net front in the second layer from Kyle Connor. That would be his first power play goal of the season, if in fact that it stands. Does Dubois get pushed into Gibson? There's no question that he's making contact with him. They built momentum by putting the puck to the net and putting it on the wall. We'll see hope that trend continues upward here in the third.
Jets looking for their eighth win in their last 10 games. They start the third period. Agenda's pass to the line. It's relayed into the corner. Sandberg's pass hit Petrano in front of the net. He tries to stuff it in. But Hellebuck was right against that goalpost. Perfetti cutting on White. He'll curl back and send it back to Pion, to Morrissey. Shoots, and he just missed Wheeler. And he grabbed that one just off Gibson.
Morrissey does a nice job. Perfetti rolls, gets the puck low to high. And right there, Josh makes sure that if he misses, it's going to miss strong side. And there it is. It spits to the slot. And how close that is off of defender's stick. Wheeler.
Knocked down by Metalainen. Tape to Lowry. Three ducks are back now for Lowry. Pretty good setup, right side, Metalainen, centering Lowry, stopped by Gibson. Great passing, Johnson Fialbi back to Cabo Bianco. Jets threatening, Schmidt with a rising wrister, and that just missed. Morrissey hanging on to that puck, rips it over, Sandberg shortened up on the stick, he couldn't hang on. And now Lundestrom, Morrissey gets back, Lundestrom to the net, stopped, knocked away there by Hellebuck.
A real balanced deployment, no whistle, and it can get tiring if you're not using all four lines.
Yeah, he said we want all four lines to look the same as Gagne. Centering pass, score! Connor with another one! And the Jets have their first lead!
Well, Sam Gagne has made a couple of really nice plays, reading and reacting off of Kyle Connor, and now Kyle Connor reads off of Gagne. Great work in below the goal line. Nice job going back and forth, using the boards, and this is just a brilliant little backhand pass. Dishes it into the forehand of Kyle Connor, and Yahtzee is number 81 on the board on the power play to open the scoring for the Jets, and he doubles down with his second of the...
As they announce the Connor goal, that... brought a roar to the crowd. Zegras pass gets through to Henrik. Somebody got caught up ice. Henrik, his setup. Zegras scores. Trevor Zegras has tied it at two.
They give up the lead for the first time for just seconds. Adam Henrik blows the zone. They stretch the neutral zone, and you can see give and take as Zegras gives the puck to Henrik. He cuts to the middle and good speed. And he just threads the needle, Zegras does, for his eighth, and he picks the top corner up over the blocker of Connor Hellebuck. And all of a sudden, again, this game's tied.
Tees it up for Lowry behind the net. Scheifele had a goal between his skates. Chopped weakly by Zegras. Long shot by Pionk. Scheifele turns, sets it up. Connor scores! Jets lead with less than a minute to go.
3-2 for the Jets, all three off of the stick of number 81, and look at the cutback. Nice job just diving into the middle of the ice, get the puck nice and low, and the Jets faithful are letting him feel it here. A nice little job from Scheifele to protect it, spin fire, and throw a pitch into the strike zone for the third and the hat-trick goal, the go-ahead goal, under a minute remaining. On cue, Kyle Connor strikes for the third time.
Fowler with time running out, shoots it around the boards, knocked down by Hellebuck. Crowd yelling, shoot, he plays it in the corner, and the Jets are going to win it 3-2.